1:58 p.m. Big Brother has just delivered information about tonight's eviction.
I've got really good news, but everyone has to be sitting here. Get everyone in right now.
Come in.
No.
Good news.
No,
come on.
Doing
good
this
news.
Now.
Okay. Laminate.
Come on in. Come on. No. Okay. Housemate. Tonight's eviction has been postponed and will take place next Friday. The public vote will continue, and as such, there will be no nominations next week following the events of this week. Big Brother believes that the housemates require time to resolve their differences as a group. Big Brother.
Oh my God! Yeah.
Sorry, Jax, you got me another one.
Where's that
laminate?
Wow, that's really weird. Sorry guys, they said I had to ask everyone in before I said anything.
Then you know what happens? The weeks later, there will be more than one eviction every week because in order to get in time.
That works for me. Or they could just chuck three of us out, like, to catch up. Well, nah, you can't say nah. It's true. I haven't seen hide nor hair of
they
Emma.
They could do anything.
Yeah. It's weird because I totally prepared myself to leave. I'm going to stay another week. Well, we both are. That's cool, man. I'm glad. I'm really glad. That's cool.
What is going on this year?
It's marvellous, whatever it is.
What is going on, really?
That's awesome.
This is crazy.
Well done, you.
And well done, you, for surviving the eviction. Oh, you were just so amazing.
Hey, well done, guys.
They need to be around, don't they?
You're like, oh.
That was never going to work.